What's up, guys? It's Tony Labrusca, also known as Savior de Guzman in Hello Stranger, the guapong hunk varsity player who may or may not be the one for Miko. We'll discover that in Hello Stranger. But for now, hello Savior muna. So I'm going to read you guys' messages, your tweets, some of your reactions, and ako din magre-react sa mga yon. And ang sabi nila sa akin, this gets harder and harder as we go on. So let's find out. Start muna tayo sa easy round. Okay? Game. Kaftaran. Anong realization mo during the stay-at-home and pandemic? Realization ko, Kat, is life is crazy. You never know where life's gonna take you. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. And minsan, kahit gusto talaga natin i-control ang lahat ng mga bagay, at the end of the day, si Lord at Papa Jesus lang ang may full control, diba? So minsan, kailangan natin bumitaw, kailangan natin mag-let go, and we need to trust in God and put all of our faith in Him. Yun yung na-realize ko. Jelly says, ang hot mo! Hey! Thank you, Jelly. I always appreciate when people think I'm hot. Okay, at BB Carl, typical daddy si Savior. I mean, I could be your daddy, Carl, if you want me to. Bata-bata ako, tas daddy and papa na ang tawag sa akin. At Gabby _ Joveliano, who's your ultimate crush and why? Who is my ultimate crush? Hindi ko masyado napag-isipan to, but I would have to say I really love Jennifer Lawrence. She's one of my favorite actresses, and she is really gorgeous to me. At _ Ace Primo, hoy bebe, wag ganyan. Diyos ko, hindi ready ang Nutella at peanut butter sa papandesal mo. My God. Pasensya na, Ace, kung hindi kayo handa, pero wala eh. Ready or not? At Mark Montiel, chick boy ka ba? Ha. Mark, no. The old chick boy. I have to say that I am kind of a hopeless / hopeful romantic. I take relationships very seriously. Aww. And I don't like to mess around. And wala din akong time. At Erica Lauren Canela, marupok ka ba? Oo. Marupok ako pagdating sa mga kaibigan ko. At little _ Isra, thank you, Tony. May panibago na naman ako kaming isasama sa imahinasyon. Hey! Nako. Little, that's what I'm here for. Alright? Whenever you guys need me, that's what I'm here for. At Eleni Ann Bakay, seriously, I didn't expect na main cast si Babe Tony as BL. Gosh. Trust me, Eleni, that was one of the biggest plot twists of 2020 for myself. Na-shock din ako. Okay, guys. So, how I ended up getting Savior de Guzman as my role is nilapitan na ako ng Black Sheep at nag-offer sila ng role sa akin na PL. And at first, of course, kinakabahan ako. You know, alam naman natin, may pagka-controversial ang aking takbo ng career. Pero, kaya medyo hesitant ako. But then, ang nagustuhan ko sa Black Sheep, very persistent sila. They were very respectful. They sinabi talaga sa akin na they wanted a collaborative work. Na they were very they respect my opinion and that they want me to feel comfortable. Tapos sinabi din nila sa akin na si Inang Olivia Lamasan gusto niya din na tanggapin ko sana yung role. So napaisip ako and I thought, you know what? Kung isa sa mga boss ko gusto itong role para sa akin, eh di siguro dapat I should trust na lang. Kasi that's what they're there for. Kaya nga sila yung boss ko. So, and I was also very honored, you know, that Black Sheep thought of me and considered me. And kay Inang, so ayun, tinanggap ko siya and no regrets. I love Hello Stranger. Love na love kong takbo ng kwento namin and napamahal na rin ako sa mga characters namin sa Hello Stranger. So easy. Ang galing ni Tony. He's really fit for his character. I'm a fan of Thai BL series and this PHBL is giving me the same vibe. Thanks so much, Easy. This is one of the first times that Philippines is dabbling in BL. So, masaya ako. I'm so thankful that ikaw, kahit fan ka ng Thai BL, na-appreciate mo din yung BL namin. Savior, ngitian ka lang ni Nico, wala ka rin eh. Haha. True. Okay, wow. End of easy round. Excited akong makita kung paano to mas... At Neil John FP. Napakasarap mo, Tony. Please know that. Sobrang sarap mo kahit wala ka pang ginagawa. 3-course meal, ganun. Thanks, Neil. At Hottie Exclusives, are you going to break Nico's heart? I mean, I guess I could if I wanted to. But you'll never know. So you've got to watch Hello Stranger every Wednesday at 8:30 p.m. on Black Sheep's YouTube and Facebook pages. At Chill the Angelo, likod pa lang masarap na, paano pa kaya pag humarap? Diyos me. No, guys, huwag kayo masyado mag-expect. Alam naman natin na quarantine. Wala akong ginawa kung di kumain. So, don't get your hopes up high. Okay, at Pukimak Buda, I can feel something weird on Savior acting to Miko. I would punch him to death if he breaks Miko's heart. Miko is too innocent to get hurt. Well, Pukimak Buda, sorry, but if I want to break Miko's heart, I can break his heart if I want to. And there's nothing you can do about it. At Elcon143. Sarap ng crush ko. Thanks, Elcon. Thank you. Okay, at Kazi Yo. Sus, you're trying to seduce Miko lang. And what's wrong with that? What if I want to seduce Miko? May problema ba? At Sakuchi, how to know who to pick between two peeps you adore? Why do you have to pick, Sakuchi? At Christopher Kim, untog mo ako sa chest mo. I mean, that could be arranged. Savior, at Tony the Sharky, please tease me too. Wow, hashtag save me, hashtag Hello Stranger episode 3. Sure. Maliit na bagay. We can do that. Okay, end of medium. Medyo kaya pa naman. Excited akong, ready na akong makita ang ano, harder level. Piling ko kaya ko. Okay, at John Ray underscore Onida. Sinong man crush mo? Who's my man crush? Oh, it would have to be Kai of EXO. Kasi, sobrang idol ko talaga siya. He's the only guy that I know who can wear a crop top and still look manly as heck. At I Love DZ20, Jutai or Dax? Boy, you guys would like to know, huh? Siyempre secret, pero happy naman ako. Madilim o maliwanag? Gusto ko maliwanag. Gusto ko nakikita ko lahat. At Danielle Luis, parang masarap sa kama si Xavier. Oo naman. Magaling yan si Xavier. At Miggy Lopez. Okay. Bad word. Ang sarap ni Tony Labrusca sa I Want movie na Love Lockdown. Gusto kong malaman kung nagawa niya na ba in real life yung scene niya kay Sue. Nako. Ang hot nga ng eksena na yun, no? Marami kasing beses na I can live out my fantasies and I can live vicariously through the characters that I play. So, basta at least na-experience ko na yung ganun sa eksena ko sa Love Lockdown. And masaya naman. Nag-enjoy ako. At Dangs XY underscore. Hoy! Grabe, Tony Labrusca was good. Ang sarap. Well, dang. I'm so grateful na nasasarapan ka sa akin. I can't ask for more. At Girox Santos, Lord, ang sarap naman ni Tony Labrusca. Nasa punto na ako ng buhay ko na pwede niya na akong tanggalin ng human rights. Hey! Girox, I'm pretty sure you're the type that wants to be strangled in bed, huh? Pag-usapan natin yan. At Zola Lexicon, parang ang sarap humalik ni Tony Labrusca. Ano kayang feeling ni Miss Angel Aquino? Pwede kayang maging siya kahit for a day? Ask lang. Asking for a friend. Alam mo, may sagot si Angel tungkol sa... May sagot si Angel tungkol sa halik ko kung masarap o hindi. Nasa YouTube yan. Dapat hanapin mo kasi masasagot niya yan kung masarap ako humalik. Bonus round. Kung tuluyan ng magtapat ng feelings si Kukay kay Miko, pwede mo bang ipasilip anong reaction ni Xavier? Secret. Baka malaman niya eh. Okay, at Harris MOH88, Miko doesn't seem like he's in acting mode. His expressions are so natural. Harris, that's because JC is a really good actor. And that's what good acting is about. Hindi mo madadala ka talaga sa mga eksena kasi feeling mo totoo sila. Alam naman, hindi ka naniniwala sa binibigay ni JC, di ba? So, at Landon Sinesio, I love how passive-aggressive Miko is, at the same time longing for Xavier's currently undivided attention. Landon, I really like how you formed your opinion. Ang galing naman. Gustong-gusto ko yung character ni Miko sa Hello Stranger. He's a very... Ang cute ng character niya. And ayun nga. Marami siyang endearing qualities na mapapamahal ka talaga sa character ni Miko. Kahit, ayun nga, masungit siya minsan kahit nagpapapansin siya kahit ayaw niya naman aminin. Gustong-gusto ko yung character ni Nico. So there you have it, guys. It's been so much fun reading you guys' questions. Kinaya ko naman, and gusto ko lang sabihin, maraming salamat sa lahat ng nag-submit, lahat ng nag-comment. If you guys have any other thing you'd like to say, please feel free to keep commenting, keep tweeting us. And ayun guys, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Lagi namin na-enjoy pag nagbabasa kami ng mga reactions and comments nyo. So guys, please subscribe and click the notifications icon to get the latest happenings on your favorite Star Magic artist. Hashtag Star Magic Road to 500,000 subs.
Gusto mo rin bang mag-artista? Meron ka bang natatanging talento na nais ipakita? Audition na sa Star Magic! Pumunta lang sa starmagic.abs-cbn.com/site/audition. Baka ikaw na ang hinahanap namin.